If you want to add emojis to the contacts that are saved in the SIM card or in your phone, then what you do is, at first go ahead and open any browser. Let me open Google Chrome. And here you have to search for emojis. Just search for emojis. Then you just open the website on the top. So here you will have different emojis. So if I want to copy this emoji, what I will do is I will tap and hold to this emoji and then select copy. So once you have copied this emoji, you can go to the contact application. And suppose if you want to add this emoji icon to any contact, what you do is open the contact, select edit, and you can paste the emoji either in the front or at the back of the name. So let me go to the front and then let me again tap. You can see I have pasted the emoji icon in front of the contact name and then save. And same thing you can do if you want to save a new contact with the emoji icon. You can copy the emoji icon and then paste and then write the name of the new contact and save in your phone.